almost done mixing this. And so now we're basically almost done. All we have to do is just put it into a jar and look to see how it looks.
I think it looks ready.